I met Rick in a parking lot in the year the IRA called their ceasefire. It was 94. And that's the Irish Republican Army, not the individual retirement account. We had a tour member once, and I had told her that you can get 20 years in prison for being involved with an IRA. And she was freaking out. Couldn't figure it out at all. So since then, I broke away from Derry, and I still love guiding my own town too. I guide all over Ireland. I have probably the best job in the world. Literally, I go around Ireland every 2 weeks. My mother was a teacher, brother's teacher. I come from generations of teachers. I wanted to be a teacher, but I wanted my classroom to change every 2 weeks. And I wanted the location of my classroom to change every day, which is what we all have. So I'm very fortunate and blessed there. I can't leave the stage without doing a song. I don't want these Swedish Vikings to take all the glory today. So I'll just do an Irish song with you. It's from Dublin. It's called Molly Malone. It's the easiest one I can teach you in such a short space of time. The chorus is, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I far set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive.